Hi, this is Rohit from CBR Rocket, and in this video we are going to learn from the topic stable and unstable equilibrium of the charged particle, and this is from a chapter electric field. So as in the figure 1, the arrangement is basically like Q1 and Q1, both on left and right side, they are fixed, and we have Q2 at the center of the symmetry on the axis of the Q1 and Q1, which are fixed, and Q1 and Q1, let take it to be positive. And for instance, in case 1, Q2 be positive. And now if Q2 is displaced towards right side, then the force due to Q1 on the right side on Q2 will be on the left side, say it to be FL. And the force due to Q1 on the left side on Q2 will be towards right side, say FR. And now as we know that F is equal to KQ1 Q2 by R square. So as the distance of R is less than FL case, so as a force is inversely proportional to R square, that if the distance is less, force will be more. So it's basic that FL is greater than FR. Another case, if the charge is shifted to left side, we will be having again forces like FR and FL. And in this case, FR is greater than FL because the force on Q1 on the right side on Q2 will be towards left side, and the force on the left side on Q2 will be on the right side, and that is small, bigger force, so that F right side FR will be greater than FL because the distance will be less in that case, in FR case. So along line joining charges, Q2 is in stable equilibrium. As Q2 moves away from equilibrium position, that means it's equilibrium in this center position, so any force here, FL is greater when displaced towards right, it is greater, and the force is towards right side, so it will again come to that equilibrium position. Okay, so as Q2 moves away from equilibrium position, if displacement perpendicular line joining charges, it is unstable equilibrium of a displacement perpendicular, if displaced perpendicular, because if it is displaced perpendicularly, the force will be acting tangentially, radially outwards, because it's an electric force. So it will be away, it will not come to equilibrium position again. Now in case 2, if Q2 is negative, along the line joining charges, Q2 is an unstable equilibrium because the forces are opposite to each other. As you can see, if it is shifted over here, it will attract, and if it's shifted in left, right side or left side, you can see it's negative and it's positive, it will be attracted and FR will be away from the equilibrium position, and same goes with the FL. Okay, so along the line is unstable equilibrium. Along direction perpendicular line joining charges, Q2 is in stable equilibrium because as you can see, if we shift towards perpendicularly upwards, so both will attract and resultant will be in the normal or in the direction, in the direction towards the equilibrium, so it will be in the stable equilibrium. So this was a quite brief information about stable and unstable equilibrium of a charged particle. Let's see more such examples and such topics to be covered. So that's it, signing off. CBR Rocket.